Hey. Studies illustrate that people on low-carb and keto diets lose more weight, faster, than those on low-fat diets, even when the latter are actively restricting calories. Before I move on in this video, would you like to know exactly what you need to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If your answer is yes, then you got to grab this. I have developed a 60-day personal keto diet, which would be fully customized as per your gender, age, height, and weight. The customized keto diet is available absolutely free, but only for a limited time. Click on the first link in the description to grab your customized keto diet now. What kind of flour you can use on a keto diet? One of the biggest challenges when it comes to keto baking is finding low-carb flour alternatives. Finding a low-carb flour substitute that gives bread, cookies, cakes, and even keto pancakes a great consistency is essential if you want to get creative in the kitchen. By now, we know that wheat flour and its highly processed white flour version is a complex carb and a no-go zone for the ketogenic diet. The complex carbs in wheat flours are so high that just 1/4 of a cup contains 22 grams of carbohydrate. This is why keto diet practitioners and cooks have had to come up with ingenious ways to replicate their favorite recipes using, next to, no-carb flour alternatives. List of low-carb flours in our keto kitchen. 1. Coconut flour. Coconut flour is an ideal low-carb flour substitute for cakes, brownies, and muffin recipes when you want to have a moist consistency. Coconut flour itself isn't moist, but it draws in moisture in from other ingredients, then taking on the consistency from things such as eggs and water. Coconut flour nutrition. 2 tablespoons of coconut flour contains 45 calories, only 3 grams of net carbohydrates and 8 grams of fiber carbs with 4 grams of protein. 2. Almond flour. Almond flour is just ground almonds, blanched with the skin removed. Almond flour is a very versatile ingredient to have in the kitchen. Almond flour will keep for 7 months if you keep it in an airtight container in the refrigerator. Remember, it isn't really flour and needs to be treated differently. Almond flour nutrition. 1/4 of a cup of almond flour has 14 grams of fat, 6 grams of protein, and only 3 grams net carbs. 3. Almond meal. Almond meal is somewhat coarser than almond flour. The almonds are ground down whole without the skins removed or being blanched. Often used in low-carb keto cookies and when baking some pie bases. You can make your own almond meal with raw unsalted almonds and a heavy-duty blender. Almond meal nutrition. 1/4 of a cup of almond meal has 14 grams of fat, 6 grams of protein, 3 grams of fiber, and only 3 grams of net carbs. 4. Ground flaxseed, flax meal. Ground flaxseed or flax meal as it's also known can be used as a keto flour substitute in many low-carb baking recipes. Flax meal can also be used as a substitute for eggs in certain situations, and it is particularly handy for vegans who don't eat animal products or those with allergies to eggs. Flaxseed is loaded with essential fatty acids, high in mineral and B group vitamins. Ground flaxseed nutrition. 2 tablespoons of flax meal contains 72 calories, 4 grams of fiber, and only 1 gram net carbs with 3 grams of protein. 5. Psyllium husk. Psyllium husk is not flour as such and is most of used as a cereal topper or a source of dietary fiber, but it has some handy applications in low-carb cooking. The benefits of psyllium husk are many. Not only is it an excellent source of fiber, but it is also prebiotic, helping with continued gut health. It is also used as a virtually no-carb flour and a substitute for eggs where moistness is required in things such as keto bread recipes. Psyllium husk nutrition. Psyllium husk, 18 grams, is almost entirely made up of fiber. It has 15 grams of carbohydrates, but 13.5 grams of that is fiber, making only 1.5 grams net carbs. In this channel I always come up with different low-carb and keto diet recipes to help people find innovative and new ways to reduce weight. Definitely try it on your own and let me know your feedback in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free customized keto plan from the link in description. Subscribe to my channel, The Keto World, for daily low-carb recipes, which would definitely help you shed some of that belly fat. Like and share the recipe with your friends. Also, join my Facebook group from the link in the description for more such recipes and weight loss techniques.